Good morning, Wandering Graybeard. After spending a week inside with some of the coldest temperatures we've ever experienced here in Texas, I decided to get out and do a training hike. The goal is at least 5 miles, possibly 10, depending on how I feel. I'm gonna record a little of this because every now and then I catch a whole herd of deer crossing right here. So let's see what we see. Cloudy to the east this morning. It's supposed to be a pretty day today. Let's hope so. Good morning. How are y'all doing this morning? Don't run away. There's our sunrise that we've been looking for. Sure feels good. It's chilly this morning though. And look how clean that water looks. It's got a blue tint to it. It's probably still real cold from that ice. Good. Ooh. Big old hot spot right here. Come on that rock and let it cool.
pretty clean. Okay, there's one repair. Let's move on to repair number two. Blister there yet, but it's getting there. It's a getting there. Got to cool off a minute. good, but it's real good. Father, I give you thanks for this beautiful day, Lord. I thank you for this opportunity to take this little hike into the woods, Lord. I pray, Father, that it be your will that today will be a peaceful day in our nation, in the world, and here at home. Father, I ask that you bless this food before me for the nourishment of my body, Father God. And it is your and your Son, Jesus, my Savior, precious name, I pray this prayer. Amen.
Looks like a dead goose, doesn't it? Or a sand crane. I'd like to do an overnighter right here. Right here. Yes, sir. Maybe a tarp camp. I think that'd be level enough right there. It's a cow trail. But maybe. Well, I'd love to do an overnight right there. That looks like that would be a great place for a tarp camp. So that's probably in my future. Anyway, I gotta get my pack back on. Head back to the house. It's been fun. Wandering Graybeard saying, get outside. It's good for the body, good for the soul. And this peace and quiet's good for the mind. Adios.